Watch it.
Don't be rude.
Hairs on my neck is
dead.
See, we tried that here.
Lived here my whole life, right on the wall. Never learned to swim. Oh. I ever saw my kid grow his hair out that long? His ass.
Come from?
Bye-bye forever. Go smoke your dope somewhere else.
Huh? I see him! There he is!
I got that son, bitch. You ain't that slide.
He's killing me over here!
I found.
You gonna get your...
He's got a gun!
Shouldn't have come here.
Now let me move! Fucking stop!
been bad. Shoot everyone.
Got door!
So many places to hide, partner! Do your fucking
sorry
help!
About this man.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops, spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up, and I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
Working for Bernard is just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to... Get them to talk.
Oh, shit!